received full information about the untimely death of your son. However, there are some personal details.
I believe
that
very strongly.
No words of mine can ever.
He was a fine soldier.
Regarding the circumstances leading to his death,
he felt his loss tremendously.
Robert's commanding officer.
His heroic service to his country.
He was a great soldier, dedicated friend.
The grace of God and the aid of your
those
son,
of us
I'm alive.
Please accept my most sincere condolences.
He will live in our memories.
To you, my deepest sympathy.
Colonel, I've got something you should know about.
Yes.
These two men died in Normandy. This one at Omaha Beach.
Sean Ryan.
This one in Utah.
Peter Ryan.
This man was killed last week in New Guinea.
Daniel Ryan.
The three men are brothers, sir. I've just learned that this afternoon their mother's getting all three telegrams. That's not all. There's a fourth brother, the youngest. He's somewhere in Normandy. We don't know where.
That boy's alive. We're gonna send somebody to find him. And we're gonna get him the hell out of there.
Some private in the 101st lost three of his brothers and he's got a ticket home.
It's not gonna be easy finding one particular soldier in the whole damn war.
Just a name. But if finding him so he can go home, if that earns me the right to get back to my wife, well, then that's my mission.